it so, who sought to hide his shame, used a twisted forest where he knew no one came. He killed and left with souvenirs, sure that he would be undiscovered, for this place attracted nobody. This is the chorus. Oh, Ivan, Ivan Milat, how could you know? Your goose was slowly cooking, things changed when you weren't looking. You never should have used her angle. Oh, that was used, by the way, sorry. You want to try? Oh, Ivan, Ivan Milat, how could you know? Goose was cooking. Your goose was slowly cooking. Things change when you weren't looking. You never should have used the language.
He wrote a poem for the ABC every week for over 20 years. He would write on politics and he would write on current affairs, and nobody was safe from Blue's pen. He was appearing at Scone many years ago, and if you've ever driven through Scone heading north towards Tamworth, you go through the very small village of Wingen, W-I-N-G-E-N.
Yeah.
Wingen pub. Yeah. And so on the way back to Wellington, where Blue lived, he wrote his iconic poem called The Wingen Pub. In the Wingen Pub in Wingen, just up the road from Scone, two men can whinge in tandem, or one can whinge alone. Or a group can whinge in unison. For in the Wingen Pub, the drinkers in the public bar have formed a whinging club. They whinge about the weather, price of petrol for the car, and of course the GST is on the repertoire. They whinge about the price of beef, the falling price of wool, and one bloke there just loves to whinge about his book, The Bull. They whinge about their relatives, their neighbours and their friends, in the Wingen Pub in Wingen, where the whinging never ends. Now the publican of the Wingen Pub, an innovative chap, thought a worldwide competition would put Wingen on the map. It would be fitting for the Wingen Pub, as Wingen is its name, and whinge is whinger anyway, if Wingen were the game. So a worldwide competition was arranged, and whingers came from all parts of the nation in search of whinging fame. There were whinges from America and from England too, where I'm told that whinging well is what the English do.
Oi, oi.
The judges came from Sydney, where the world's best.
You got me singing, even though the world is gone. You got me thinking that I'd like to carry on. You got me singing, even though it all looks grim. You got me singing the hallelujah hymn.
As you for good measure, French, a trumpet.